It is through the commitment of people like you that communities are empowered, women feel inspired, and goals are achieved.
I like to consider myself a conflict resolution specialist, and so I'm here tonight just in case the panel gets a little lively.
Whatever you do, I think it's good. You just do it fully. And that's what matters.
Wait, don't be afraid of anything. Just go for it. Choose what's right for you. Find your work-life balance. Maybe there isn't one. Maybe there is. You just have to do it.
So, you have to be from your expectations. Secondly, you have to know what you want. You have to have faith. A lot of people said to me when I started my company, wow, you're doing well. It's so hard to start a company. I disagree. I actually think it's quite easy to start a company in some ways. It's actually very difficult to keep on going.
So my message is, don't give up. It will be very difficult. You will suffer a lot, but it can also be very rewarding.
And I don't know if you realize the amazing opportunity that you have in business today as an entrepreneur. There is an entrepreneurial revolution. And it is happening because every single one of you has access to technology.